What is pollution? So, any deterioration in of environment is known as pollution. Now, how is this deterioration in environment caused? So, first let me write. Pollution is any deterioration of natural environment. And how is this caused? It is caused due to the addition of some substances. And these substances or chemicals are known as pollutants. It means when pollutants are added to the environment, they cause pollution, right? Now, let's see various types of pollution. Now, the first kind of pollution is on the basis of origin. So, on the basis of origin, pollution can be of two types. Natural pollution or anthropogenic pollution. Natural pollution, it means when pollution occurs because of some natural calamities like forest fires, volcano eruption, etc. And anthropogenic pollution means when pollution occurs because of some human activities. Okay? So, this natural pollution is generally like 99.9%. And very less pollution is because of man-made pollution, but this man-made or anthropogenic pollution is very hazardous. So, next kind of pollution is on the basis of the part of environment which is involved. So, according to this, pollution is of three types: air pollution, water pollution, and soil pollution. So, air pollution means if the pollutant particles, they are in air like aerosols, etc. Then next, water pollution. So, this is caused by the addition of certain chemicals, fertilizers, pesticides in water bodies. And soil pollution, again because of the lead in soil or mercury, and because of again chemicals and fertilizers in soil. The next kind of pollution is on the basis of the emission. And on the basis of emission, there are three kinds of pollution. First is point source pollution, then non-point source pollution, and area source pollution. So, point source pollution means when pollution or pollutants come out from a specific point, it is known as point source pollution. The non-point source pollution means like in agriculture, when the pollutants come out from some larger area. And area source pollution means when the whole area is responsible for producing pollutants. For example, during mining. Okay? Now, let's see the classification of pollutants. So first, on the basis of their natural disposal, so here the pollutants are of two types: biodegradable pollutants and non-biodegradable pollutants. Biodegradable pollutants means which degrade completely by the action of microbes, and non-biodegradable pollutants means which do not degrade. So biodegradable pollutants, they involve domestic waste, and non-biodegradable, they involve aluminium cans, plastic, some metals and glass, etc. Now next classification is on the basis of existence in nature. So again, the pollutants are of two types: qualitative pollutants and quantitative pollutants. Qualitative pollutants means which are not present in environment, but they are added in the environment because of human activities. For example, DDT and other the fungicides, pesticides, insecticides, etc. And quantitative pollutants means the substances which become pollutants above a critical threshold quantity. Okay. Now, next classification of pollutants is on the basis of the form of pollutants in which they persist in the environment. So, again, here also the pollutants are of two types: primary pollutants and secondary pollutants. Primary pollutants are the pollutants which are emitted directly into the environment, like DDT, insecticides, fungicides, etc. While secondary pollutants means when primary pollutant get converted into some other form, then they form secondary pollutants. That means secondary pollutants are made from primary pollutants. For example, ozone and peroxyacetyl nitrate, which is generally known as PAN. So, in this lesson, we learnt about various kinds of pollution, and we also saw the classification of pollutants.